My son. My last son. Don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed the men I...
All right! Let's ride out! What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. That didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
One of them?
Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies! He needs help! They all need help!
Quick! Somebody help!
No! Him. No! Go! Please hurry! I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You're nothing but murderers.
This regiment is a joke!
Here's the horse! So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I don't know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
Some cash. Not much.
I got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Bodies.
We will! We will!
My friend!
Save your strength!
So like I was talking about, my friend!
Anyway, you were saying?
My friend!
Where are you going? We need to get to the reservation. We must hurry, Arthur.
You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from you?
So you was just talking about something?
So where was I? Just so we can have...
There used to be some
money to be able to run away from what we've done.
I was saying, there used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur.
Like you were saying before.
Now I was saying something.
I swear, back there!
What were you saying before?
I swear, back there! What was I talking about? Oh, I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. Now, as I was saying, I don't know anymore.
Hold up a second. Arthur, you need to stay with me.
Anyway, what were you talking about?
I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money?
Those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father.
Yeah.
Wait, Arthur!
Your friend here?
So, yes, what were you talking about?
Your friend here? So, yeah. Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north.
Hey, wait for me. Try to stay with us, Arthur.
Easy.
Bring him to me.
We get split up. We meet there. 01 Gila Dam, all right?
All right.
Ah, you paying us a visit, Morgan? Come over to the other side of camp, have you? Cross the Great Divide?
Apparently so. Well, at least you ain't run off. What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent. To run off?
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well.
Let's pick up the pace. Train is due in Saint Denis in an hour.
We're robbing a train in the middle of a city?
No. It's going to stop there, take on mail and water, let off some boys head home on leave, and then it heads out.
They know the bridge is gone, Black Lung. There'll be a patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol.
John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on, it's this way. There's a wagon down here after we blew the bridge.
This is one big goddamn group of us to be riding back into Saint Denis.
Yeah. Heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No. I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Careful! Okay, it's in the back. Huh? Get this done. No point putting this off any longer. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack, go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. First, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
Something different.
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh,
Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint-Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Mackie?
That's enough. Quiet. All of you. Not much further now.
Keep moving!
Where
back on there.
Go on, Arthur, now!
Uncouple that cash before it blows us all up!
Morty!
The train's being robbed!
Lay the gun, Arthur!
Sure!
Get off the gun! We need to go for the money! Come on! The money should be in the front carriage!
Got something. We got something! Catch!
Yeah!
Wait, there's more!
Jesus.
Well, let's move.
Where's John?
Who did?
Agent Milton and his men took her to Van Horn to be put on a boat and tried.